Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna try to get full rank L accessories for all my characters, because I'm missing some pieces, and also get lots of rank L polishes. You're gonna see how. So for example, I'm gonna start with the Guardian. I'm missing the talisman and also the earrings, so let's see if I can get both of them. At least one, if not both, would be nice. So yeah, let's get started guys. Here I have, let's test the reads. Hopefully I'll get some luck. Okay, for a split second I thought that was a lucky one, but not quite. Okay, let's see the earrings. No, I don't have any rate up stones for him. And let me know guys, did you manage to finish for all your alts the L accessories? And I'm gonna try also to bring them once I get full L accessory, to bring their power up so I can farm also the new event. Okay, so it seems to fail so far. Come on. Come on, RNG. Can you give me at least one? No. Three fails, seriously? Okay, we're gonna keep on grinding. Let's see. Talisman. And I'm gonna get some earrings. Gonna see from where I have in the inventory. Okay, let's see. Here, 6 level 60 rank S earrings. Oh wait, so I'm gonna fuse them. Do I have also S++? Let me see. Nope. Okay, so let's get this one. How many? Let's get 4. See, I cannot. This is a bug. See, you cannot delete the first number. Let me know if you have this problem. Okay, so let's go and see if we can get something. Let's fuse them first, then I will need to level them up. Okay, we got one. Okay, good. And you know what? Talisman. Should I try one more? Oh, I don't have any more talisman. Okay, so let's get them. This one. Okay, so let's try again guys. No, come on, the RNG is really bad. Why? Come on. 4 fails in a row. Come on, what's this? No, 5. Why it's so bad? Oh my gosh, the RNG is very bad with the L fusions. Why is it so bad? Okay, let's try one more time. This is the 6th time. It's insane the rate. Okay, yeah, let's get like this. The RNG is pretty bad. Seems, at least on the Guardian. I have also for my other. So I'm gonna try. Maybe I get lucky on the other ones. Hopefully. Wow, I got one success after. How many? Five fails. Okay, at least I got one. So, let me see if I have an extra talisman. What's this? Necklace. I'm out of talisman on this. Oh, I have necklace. Yeah, no more talisman. Okay, let's move to the next one. Let's go on the witch. I think on the witch. I'm not sure. I'm missing a crest. Let me see. Yeah. So let's try. Come on. Give me some luck. Come on, please. RNG. Fail. Okay. Let's get more. Fragments. Let me see. You know what? Let's get from here. I have another. So I can craft some. See, demonic crest fragments. So I can craft a full one. 100. Let's see. Will it be a waste or? This is from the adventure, guys. Okay, well, let's use this. Okay, let's hope this time we'll be lucky. So far I have 6 fails, 1 success in total. Come on, bro. Come on. No way, bro. Okay. Yeah, the luck, it's pretty bad. Pretty bad, the energy. 7 fails. Let's see. Maybe I get lucky on the archer. Talisman. At least on her. Come on. Fail. 8 fails, 1 success. Gonna try again. Try till you make it. No, come on. What, so close? Did they reduce the rates or what? What's the problem? I was hoping there would be better rates, but no, come on, seriously? How many? 10 fails? What is this? Talisman, let me see if I have some extra. Necklace. I don't think I have. Necklace, only necklaces. Wow. So, I didn't expect this to fail so much. Seriously, bro? Okay, let's see if I can get one from the inventory. Talisman. Ring. Necklace. I think. 1 second. Ring. Earring. Let's open this. Wow, pretty bad. I was hoping I would get better. Necklace. Okay, let's try some more. Ten. Come on, give me at least one. Nothing. Oh wow, okay. It's any talisman? No. I got. Oh, this is crest, earring, one talisman. I didn't need that crest from. Man, these raids are so annoying. When what you need, you don't get. What you don't need, you get. The crest I needed on other characters. Man, hate the RNG, really. The worst RNG. Ever. Yeah, I was hoping I'll have some better luck, because I didn't do for a while. But let's see, still not. This time, come on. Come on, at least this time. Seriously, I'm gonna delete the game if it doesn't. Why not? Let's delete the game. Seriously? Never mind. Wow. I didn't expect to fail that much. 11 fails, 1 success. And guess what? This will be another fail. I bet. And I got on the archer the crest instead of this one, because I didn't expect to get at the end that many. Yeah, it's a fail. How many? 12, 13 fails? Wow, they play with our nerves. Seriously, Nexon, it's not okay what you're doing. Not at all. So I don't think I have extra. I already used them, yeah. Wow. They might. I think they really hate me, I don't know. With these rates, they must hate me. Because I help you guys get better at the game, don't spend money. Maybe that's why. I don't know. I'm thinking. Okay, let's see. These two might be again fails. So this will. I think with this, I might break my record. Because I already have like 13 fails. How many? Okay. You know what? I don't care anymore. I got. Okay. Amazing. Wow, I got one. So excited. That's why, guys, I recommend use rate up stones. But it's very hard to get them. Still. You'll expect by this time you'll have better rates, better RNG, more ways to get rate up stones, but no. They will give us more chances to get maybe in half a year from now. This is next, so no? Oh my gosh. Okay, so I got on one or two, no, only one I managed to complete. The other ones, they are all missing, besides two of them, okay, my main and another one. I'm missing one piece. Wow, I didn't expect to go that bad. Seriously, I'm like shocked that it went that bad. So, how you can get, guys, L polishes from the accessory collection when you complete 20 rank L polish chests. So, I was hoping to get lots of this. I got just 20 because I managed to complete only on one. Let me know what's your experience. But yeah, this is really bad. Like 14 fails, I don't know how many I had, just 2 successes, and on different characters. Wow, it's really, really annoying. So let me know, guys. Do you have the same experience, or did you finish already the accessories? Yeah, so let me know and see you guys in the next one. Bye.